morning, children. Now I am taking for you English. Okay, children. I am taking English. Now open your English textbook, children. In that, open page number 1. Okay, children. Open page number 1. So in that, lesson number 1 is there. The lesson name is My Grandpa. Okay, children. I think all of you have got your grandpa. Okay, children. You have seen your grandpa now, children. How will be? He'll be wearing round, big round glass, blue t-shirt, and he'll be having tobacco pipe in his mouth, and he'll be catching one stick, no, children? Grandpa in the hand. Okay, children. Here is a lesson about grandpa. The author is saying that my grandpa. Okay, children, I'll read the lesson. I miss you. A person who always had a couple of big round glass, a blue t-shirt, a person who always had a tobacco pipe sitting under the sunshine, and a person who always told me an interesting story to make my fall asleep when I was a child. Yes, you guessed it is right. I am talking about my grandfather. So, this boy is talking about his grandfather. That his grandfather had a couple of big round glass. So, couple means two. Two big round glasses on the eyes, and he was wearing blue t-shirt, and in his mouth he had a tobacco pipe. So, he was sitting under the sunshine, and that the grandfather was saying very interesting story. By listening that story, he felt asleep when the daughter was a child. Okay, children, now I am reading the lesson. My grandpa is the nicest man in the whole world. He always lets me do whatever I want. Sometimes he takes me down to the lake so that we can fish. So, this author's grandpa is very nice in the world. He is saying that in the whole world, my grandpa is a nice man. So, he always leaves the author to whatever he want to do. So, sometimes the grandpa will take to the lake to catch the fish. Okay, children, next. He helps me put my bait on the hook, and then we wait for a bite. We have caught some pretty big fish. Once I caught a striped bass. So, that grandpa will help the child to put his bait on the hook. Bait means foot placed on a hook or a net. So, on that net, they'll put the bait and then they will be waiting for a bite. So, afterwards they caught some big fish that was pretty. Okay, children? In a striped bass. Striped bass means marked with the. In which one they are marked, in that they caught some pretty big fish. Sometimes we will go walking together and he will tell me about what when he was just a kid like me. Then sure did some silly things back in his day, like play hide and seek and kick the can. I guess they did not have computers back then. Grandpa understood the computer sort of. Sometimes we play games on it. I always win. He is pretty slow. So, sometimes is this author and his grandpa will be going walking. He'll go for the walk. While walking, the grandpa will say about story when he was a kid, when he was a small child, when that grandpa was a small child, whatever he was doing, he was all saying for the daughter that they were playing all silly things like hide and seek, means kannu uchale, and kick the can. Okay, children, in that time there were no computers and all, no, children. So, grandpa understood the computer with that author, and Sometimes they were playing games on the computer by knowing with that boy. So that boy was always winning that computer because her grandpa don't know about computer. So that boy only was, he was winning. Lately, grandpa hasn't been feeling so well. We don't play outside anymore. So after that one, his grandpa fell ill. He was not feeling well and they were not going outside. He stays inside the house and watches TV all day long in his favorite love seat, the one with the old one on the arm. So they were staying inside only. His grandfather was in the house. He was watching TV and sitting on the sofa. He was loving that sofa very much. I sit and watch with him, and sometimes we eat popcorn and stuff. He knows how to use the microwave to pop it up really good. So this is author, that boy will also sit with his grandfather and be watching, and sometimes they'll be eating like popcorn and stuff. And his grandfather also knows how to use the microwave to make it hot. Okay, children. The other night when I went to find grandpa, but he wasn't at home, my mom told me that they had taken to him to the hospital to run some test on him. I asked my mother if we could go and visit him, and she said yes. We drove to the hospital and mom was crying a bit. So in the next night, when that boy went to his grandpa's room, his grandpa was not there. So I asked his mother why grandpa is not there. So his mother told that he was not feeling well and he had taken to the hospital to give some test. This author boy asked his mother if I could go and see the grandfather, and her mother told us, and they both went to the hospital and that mother was crying. Okay, children. Next, once we got inside, there were people being wheeled around on stretchers and in wheelchairs. It smelled funny in there too, like cleaning stuff or something. So when they went to the hospital inside, that boy found out some people sitting on the wheelchair and moving here and there, and the others were cleaning the room. Some dust and all were fallen down, so they were cleaning the floor. We rode to the elevator to grandpa's floor. There were lot of nurses and doctors there carrying charts. So they gone to the grandpa's floor where the grandpa were admitted inside the hospital. So when they went inside, they saw there were lots of so many nurses and doctors. So they were carrying charts in their hands. Charts means they write something, no, in the hospital. So that is called charts, about the patients. They'll write something, descriptions and all, that is called charts. So the doctors and nurses, they were carrying charts in their hands. We stopped and asked where grandpa's room was. So that boy and her mother stopped the doctors and asked where grandpa's room was there. So the doctors and nurses told the where the grandfather was there. So they went there. We found it and opened the door. So they found out where grandpa was there and they opened the door. Grandpa was there lying in the hospital bed, covered in a white sheet. His feet were sticking out of the sheet and he had some black socks on. So when they went inside, when they opened the door, his grandfather was lying in the was sleeping in the hospital bed, and he was covered with a white sheet, white color bed sheet. So His feet were sticking out of the sheet. So his feet were looking there, and he was wearing a black socks on his feet. Okay, children. So when you go to the hospital, there you'll find so many nurses and doctors, no children. And in the bed, you'll find white bed sheets, and the patients will be covering white bed sheets and all, no? And they'll be wearing socks and all, no children? So visit once to the hospital and doctors. If you see there, you'll understand what they are going in the hospital. Grandpa smiled when he saw me, and I ran over to the side of the bed to give him a kiss. My mother told me to be careful. So when grandpa saw that boy, the grandpa smiled, and that boy ran to the grandpa and he gave him a kiss, and his mother told to be very careful with grandfather. Grandpa is always glad to see me. So grandfather is always happy to see me. The author told that his grandfather was always happy to see me. He smiled and hugged me hard. I held his hand. It felt fragile. So that boy, he smiled and he hugged his grandpa. So when he hugged his grandpa, his hand was injured. Whose hand? That grandfather's hand was injured or broken. So he had fork stuck in him, and I asked him if it hurt. So when he hugged, no, that hand felt like something, and he asked for grandpa whether I hurt him. So his father, grandfather told, no, it did not. Okay, children. Okay, children. Any doubt, children? So once again, I'll say in Kannada. Okay, children. So, ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಇದ್ದಾನಲ್ವಾ ಅವ್ರ ತಾತ ಅವ್ರ ತಾತ ಬಂದು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಕತೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ನದಿ ಹತ್ರ ಹೋಗಿ ಫಿಶ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಮಾಡೋದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ಅವರು ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಗೋವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ತಾತ ಹೋಗೋವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿರೋವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ಕತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಸಿಲ್ಲಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು, ಅವರು ಜೂಟಾಟ ಆಡಿರೋದು, ಕಣ್ಣಾಮುಚ್ಚಾಲೆ ಆಡಿರೋದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ಒದೆಯೋದು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಆವಾಗಿನ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ತಾತನಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟು. ಆವಾಗ ಹುಡುಗನ ಹತ್ರ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಯಾವ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಡ್ತಾ ಇರುವಾಗ ಆ ಹುಡುಗನೇ ಗೆಲ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ. ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ತಾತನಿಗೆ ಹುಷಾರಿರಲ್ಲ, ಆವಾಗ ಅವ್ರು ಆಚೆ ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ತಾತ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾದರು ಒಳಗಡೆ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ, ಒಳಗಡೆ ಇದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಟಿ ವಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಇವನು ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ. ಆವಾಗ ನೋಡೋವಾಗ ಏನಾದರೂ ತಿನ್ಕೊಂಡು ಪಾಪ್ಕಾರ್ನ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ತಿನ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಹೊತ್ತು ಅವನು ತಾತನ ರೂಮ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ತಾತ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ಆವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ಅಮ್ಮನ ಕೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಎಲ್ಲೋದ್ರು ತಾತ, ಏನಾಯಿತು ಅಂತ. ಆವಾಗ ಅವರಮ್ಮ, ಇಲ್ಲ ತಾತನಿಗೆ ಹುಷಾರಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಲ್ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡೋಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ನಾನು ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ, ನಾನು ಬರ್ತೀನಿ, ತಾತನ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳುವಾಗ ಅವರಮ್ಮ ಸರಿ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡೋಗ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರಮ್ಮ. ಆವಾಗ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ, ಆವಾಗ ಅವರಮ್ಮ ಅಳ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ, ಹುಡುಗರೆಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚರ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವ, ವೀಲ್ ಚೇರ್ಸು, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಆಯಮ್ಮಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಒರೆಸ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ವ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗಲೀಜೆಲ್ಲ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಒರೆಸ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ವ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಇವರು ತಾತ ಇರ್ತಲ್ವ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗೋವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನರ್ಸಸ್ಸು ಮತ್ತು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅವ್ರ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಚಾರ್ಟ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದು ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಇವಾಗ ಪೇಷಂಟು ಏನೇನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಏನು ಟ್ಯಾಬ್ಲೆಟ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಏನು ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆದಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಆವಾಗ ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಅವ್ರ ಅಮ್ಮ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ನ ನಿಲ್ಲಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ತಾತನ ರೂಮ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅಂತ. ಆವಾಗ ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಆವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ತಾತನ ರೂಮ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ಅವರು ಡೋರ್ ತೆಗಿತಾರೆ, ಬಾಕಲು ತೆಗ್ದವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಪ ಬೆಡ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಮಲಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅವ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ವೈಟ್ ಕಲರ್ ಬೆಡ್ಶೀಟು ಒದ್ದಿಸಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ಕಾಲಿಗೆ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸಾಕ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ತಾತ ಈ ಹುಡುಗನ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಸ್ಮೈಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸ್ಮೈಲ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಓಡೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ತಾತನ ಹತ್ರ ಕಿಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಆವಾಗ ತಾತನ ಹತ್ರ ಓಡೋವಾಗ ಅವ್ರ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಹುಷಾರಾಗಿರು ಅಂತ, ಹುಷಾರಾಗಿ ಹೋಗು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ತಾತನಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಹುಡುಗನ ನೋಡಿ. ಆವಾಗ ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಅವನ್ನ ಅವ್ರ ತಾತನ ತಪ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಾನೆ. ತಪ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋವಾಗ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೋ ಒಂಥರ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಆವಾಗ ತಾತನ ಕೈ ಒಡೆದಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದರೆ ಏಟು ಬಿದ್ದಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆವಾಗ ತಾತನ ಕೈ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡೇಜ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಕೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಏನಾದರೂ ಏಟಾಯ್ತಾ ತಾತ ಅಂತ. ಆವಾಗ ತಾತ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್, ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್? ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್. ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.